see your face on Instagram, because people put just funny lines with you. I don't even know if, like, yeah. what is that one, for example?
She's not really a slow texter. She's just texting other niggas. So be patient and wait your turn, bitch.
But why do you love boxing? Why?
You know, I grew up in the hood, so, you know, one of the best things in the world to be able to do is knock a motherfucker out. Or get knocked out. That's where the gunplay started at. Motherfuckers couldn't take a punch. Bitch, I'll be back.
In the first Friday, what did he say?
You got knocked the fuck out.
But Mike, I tell you what's funny. Every time I see a security guard, it's top flight security of the world, Craig.
Top flight of the world.
And all they have is a whistle. It's true though. Why is that? Why don't security guards have like batons and guns?
Man, Elie.
Security guards are wanna be cops. So since they couldn't be a cop, they're like, fuck it. I'm gonna tell people what to do with Target.
There's a guy Gordo in Oxnard. He's on the cover in Target. He busted 1,500 people last year. 1,500 shoplifters. He has a nephew, yeah. Used to be a boxer. There you have it. At the real Mike Epps on Twitter.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.